Hello, what's up, and welcome!
Today, we are meeting for ChronoClock, as always.
Yep.
Last time, we yes-dessed it all the way around.
Yes-dessed.
Yes-dessed. Some of us still in its early onset, but it was a hot, humid night all the same. Opening doors and windows wasn't an option to do the living mosquitoes, so we just had to manage with the electric fan ruining. Oh, there's nothing worse than only having an electric fan to cool you. Man, all we did after school was come home and slack around the house doing nothing. After eating dinner and taking a bath, I was lying in bed, playing a game on my phone. He's playing Angry Birds.
Angry Birds.
Not sponsored. It's not like I don't have the money for air conditioning. All those scratch lottery tickets had given me an ample sum for myself. But of course, my family would get pretty inquisitive if they found out I put air conditioning in there next year, wanting to know where I got that kind of money. If it weren't for that, man, how the hell am I supposed to spend dirty money anyway?
Dirty money.
I really want to go out and spend a shit ton after I got it all. Just go to them and say you won the lottery. You are Messiah.
Yeah.
Reference to Princess of Angela. In retrospect, I guess I had my priorities mixed up back then. Since spending that kind of money while being a student wasn't an option. To have a day job, or to have an ability to play the stock market like a piano. Well, whatever. When we talk about piano, Jack, I was getting tired of this fetch quest one item in the game that I couldn't play as entertained. Okay, I'm leaving. I don't know. Wow. I almost jumped out of my skin at his son yelling, "Oh, it's you, Dee Dee. Are you fit? Be well enough by one."
I've maxed out my HP again, okay.
What is this, an RPGN? Wait, you're begging your maid? Man, you were working through your fever? As long as you're right, I guess. Still, if you finish, you should change in the
context.
Okay.
Dee Dee flopped down on the floor in front of me. Honestly, it made me have to hear her say that. I don't mind if you're made up for this
creature.
Look at that sparkle.
Yeah, sparkle.
Most people never have a good reason to wear a made outfit unless they go into a
customer.
More like every weird otaku guy or girl wants to wear.
A guy, I don't know. Well, it might be an otaku guy's dream to have a girl wearing it, but I don't think a guy would wear it.
Those dresses from Nikopara, man. I want vanillas. No, a girl wants to wear one of them. For some reason, the former sounded even weirder to me.
Yeah.
Anyway, Dee Dee, would you mind if we talk some the... It's nothing important. I'm just trying to finish a fetch quest here. That's scratch my cheek. Also, you might not want to just come into a boys' room at this hour, if you get what I'm saying. I could be fapping!
Yeah.
Beat a glass around the room and realize what I was getting at. No, Mitchell will come running. No, more like she'd be overjoyed. She wants to join in even.
Yeah.
You can't know that if you barely know me for a whole
life.
About me?
さんに振られたとかなんとか。
Oof.
Hey, wait. How does everyone know about? Wait, don't tell me, Michiru. With my head and my stomach hurt. Damn it, Michiru. She can't get rid of the DD, so she's trying to exploit that whole situation for her own means. Is she?
Damn, sister, but I love her.
Insist. We have to play Misty for her now.
ご主人様が他の人のために頑張れる人で嬉しかったです。
I must say, I'm doing a great job voice acting right here. Michiru treated me like an innocent virtuous girl, but she clearly fought that episode of BD. The situation was totally different from this.
ここだけの話、イーナスケの約束とか、
oh, how can you say no to that?
No,
how can you say no
to that? Yeah, look at that, that's the puppy dog eyes.
Yeah, exactly.
It's not like that, everything just happened so quickly. I guess that realization isn't something for me yet.
Miyu-san to no koto wa kokoro nokori desu ka?
No.
No.
That was the one question that criticized the puppy dog. It's not even like she turned me down. Miyu and I both just felt like we weren't ready to go that far yet. I thought the DD could have sent her a film. The only thing Miyu and I had in common was how we had nothing in common.
Kokoro ni kimeta hito wa imasu ka?
I'm still single as ever, sadly.
Sadly, yeah. Sadly.
じゃあ、私との約束はそのままにしておいてもらっていいでしょうか?
Would that be alright with you? If it's a surprise, so
you can.
はい!
Hi! So basically, you're trying to say you like.
好きですよ!
Wow!
Wow, okay!
As a man.
Wow! それはまだちょっとわかりませんが。
Human
として好きです!
As a human!
Or human!
It's all like you. She displayed it as like beautiful smile. Jesus! My heart's racing here. By the way, I have a video for you. It's sort of like how I felt when I spent time with Miyu, but Didi's interaction with me clearly showed this the understanding of me as someone of the opposite gender. If you're more upfront with her feelings about me because she's a foreigner, as I'm molded with those strange thoughts in my head, DD seems to take notice and find that the game I've put down
on me. ご主人様? もし健全なトークがいいならゲームしますか?
Game to yay! A girl likes to play games, yeah.
Be right back!
Be right back.
DD shouted cheerfully in my mother's room. Somehow the room felt there, bizarrely quiet now. There was twinkle of sadness. Oh, you're lonely, fuck.
Yeah.
So Chloe isn't going to be showing up either then. Yeesh, DD's just dragging me around here. And here I was starting to feel more confident in my own independence too. I thought about why that all seems to change for me. I still had trouble grasping the reality of DD being here. Of course, it would usually in itself have found a girl to end up as my personal mate, but that wasn't what really had me buried. To be exact, would someone really travel halfway around the world to meet a fiancé they don't know?
Yeah, well, anime.
While she was definitely an attacker with her interest for her cuisine, she didn't need to go there to the effort of planning an entire homestay to experience those. She could have just come as a tourist. And on top of that, her objective in coming to Japan was to meet me, because she hardly knew anything about it. It doesn't make any sense. If I were to mention, evaluate myself objectively, my face would be normal, and I'll hold on to sleep, but that doesn't seem to make a lot of good avoid.
Okay.
There are a few exceptions though. Misaki Mokuro.
Yeah. Yeah, you seem to have a lot of girls going after you.
I went over the list of the girls that would be potential crush for me in my head. In Makoto's case, learning his secret had allowed her to talk to me a little more. And Michiru had been fond of me for a long time as well. No wait, why am I seriously considering my own sister as an option?
That's not
Screw
right.
that, next!
Screw that.
As for Misaki, she has a weird way of showing affection. I thought she hated me before, but maybe she's just suffering from Stockholm Syndrome. To start with, she acted like I was a devious criminal to be kept under close watch. But maybe now she doesn't know whether to like or hate me, after getting an earful from Michiru about me. Taking Michiru out of the equation, there are two girls that I might have a chance at. I like them, however, DD doesn't have any particular reason to act like that. I see, maybe what she's after is the Sabotati fortune. And I actually slipped my mind that I was the son of a huge...
Yeah, yeah, right now.
I suddenly forgot I was filthy rich.
Yeah, filthy rich, bitch.
Oh, using the B word, huh?
Yes.
The only B word you may call a woman is beautiful, because bitches like it when you call beautiful.
Oh.
The son of a huge wealthy family. Just as I was beginning to speak in positivity, possibility of her having darker motive, Didi suddenly ran back into
the room.
Christ almighty! Seeing her dancing around in her wholesome maid outfit, I couldn't help but chuckle at how dumb my own thoughts were. They say everyone has 3 points in their life when they are popular, and I guess this is the first shot for me.
Aww, so they're just gonna play games.
Or so I thought before we started playing the game together. Didi, just how many times have you played this game before?
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know where you're looking.
Yeah, I like it's none of them are really wary of what they're doing.
As we did both did running on the low level houses, I could help but yell out this twice. This is quite a well-known game. Not so that even girls have not had a chance to play it. But even scouts and move about it perfectly rehearsed hands.
Yeah.
That's a Nintendo SD. No, a Nintendo SD.
My home!
Wow, you can even quote Jojo?
Jojo!
Jojo! Oh,
everything needs a Jojo reference.
Yeah,
I think
although I haven't seen it.
I haven't either. I think I'm positive this has got really different. We know from our game to the top rank, and where's on the cutting of road? I've been immersed in the game, I had looked before, but just like that, with Mayo, I could see him. I didn't have any chairs to offer, so both of them were sitting on the floor. Thank God for suggestion of room styling.
Stop.
Nothing?
Oh, nothing, nothing.
Nothing?
Oh, just printing this in my mind.
My phone camera suddenly went off. Oh. My own character was still alive, even after I got distracted from the series. But after that, consideration on the game, when the consideration of the game was lost, I kept seeing the guy said something other than the game. Wonderful. You're getting owned.
Owned, yeah.
When I looked at the screen again, my character was dead.
最初はご主人様の方がうまいと思いましたが、私の方がお上手かもですね。I'm
just not in the zone right now.
そういうことにしておきましょう。
By the way, looks like your character just got sent back to camp too.
JQは一瞬ですね。
Dida groaned once she realized what had happened, but she quickly went back to smiling again.
But こうやって一緒に遊んでいるだけで幸せですから、no problemですね。
No problem.
This game kind of old, so I have all that gear I wanted to get now, but that's not a bad thing. Switch first of all. We kept playing without care in the world. You know, I had to pick as a real outdoors person. Are you more of an indoor style?
いいえ、どちらかといえばアウトドア派です。 子供の頃はリンゴの木に登ったりして、ボーイみたいだと笑われてました。
I guess that does suit your image better. So really wants to hear that fantasy.
じゃあ、ご主人様の子供の頃は…
What were you? Oh.
Me? I was pretty normal. I might have been a bit of a spawn rat though.
キネクレ?
I mean, rat? I was born in some dumpy family, so I got treated differently, but all of them…
しかし、それもまた、ノブレスオブリージュですね。ノブレス。
You mean like noblemen's obligation? When I was a kid, I could just explain that I used to help. Even now, I have an extent to make that most pleasant memories. Oh, that's right. Didi, can I ask you something?
OKですよ!
どうぞ、lad!
どうぞ、lad!
If you had just one chance to turn back time and relive your life and made a funny test, I'll probably go back into the next time.
やり直すですか? 急なクエスチョンですね。
You don't need to overthink it.
難しく考えるのは苦手です。
No shit, you're lucky. Kitty left and pondered over my question. While waiting for her answer, I stole a glance at her pencil skin. Then Didi smiles. So there's something from your past you want to change?
Yes! ご主人様が微妙だった時に出会えていれば、私もご主人様も今よりハッピーになれたと思います。
Oh, yeah, that's cute. And a little weird. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, so that's what it was. She didn't want to turn back time for herself. She wanted to help me out with her own childhood differences. I didn't expect that kind of answer.
なかなか骨の
ある Oh, she's here.
Oh, there she is.
Hearing a familiar voice, I glanced under the tin. Ah. So she's here, is she? Of course, I couldn't talk to her from the TV.
一日家を開けておったら、何やら不思議な使用人が増えておる
の。Well, it was mysterious, yeah.
Girl came down from the ceiling and floated
around. ご主人様これはどちら様ですか
Oh. What? What?
What?And I think this is a good place to leave it, guys!
Okay,
Thanks for watching, guys! See you guys next time! Bye!
Bye!